Brothers and sisters in Christ, Doxology's Board of Directors has authorized the formation of a collegium from among its graduates in order to enhance and build its program in the care of souls. 7 pastors have consented to serve as the initial fellows of the collegium. They're already engaged in research and fraternal conversation regarding special circumstances and extraordinary pastoral care. As a church and service organization, we in Doxology today formally induct these men into the collegium by means of the Word of God, prayer, and blessing. Hear what the Word of God says about those who serve Christ's church and its servants. The end of all things is at hand. Therefore, be self-controlled and sober-minded for the sake of your prayers. Above all, keep loving one another earnestly, since love covers multiple sins. Show hospitality to one another without grumbling. As each has received a gift, so use it to serve one another as good stewards of God's many-colored grace. Whoever speaks is one who speaks oracles of God. Whoever serves as one who serves by the strength that God supplies, in order that in everything God may be glorified through Jesus Christ. To him be the glory and dominion forever and ever. Amen. And again, in the 20th chapter of the book of the Acts of the Apostles, his instruction to the pastors at Ephesus: pay careful attention to yourselves and to all the flock in which the Holy Spirit has made you overseers. Care for the church of God which he obtained with his own blood. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
There have been now more than 600 of those servants of God's word that have been part of the Doxology program. Any one of them could well serve in the capacity that you are doing so. We're not bestowing upon you an honor, but rather an obligation to your brothers and mothers, indeed to Christ's whole church. You will be giving a medallion, which has been especially struck by Doxology Commission and constructed for this express purpose, which wonderfully exhibits the unique gifts of Christ and his church through his pastor. I'm going to ask all of you men to wear these tomorrow, at least through lunch, so that everyone can see them. They can see that it indeed is not a mark of prestige, but a badge of service in Christ's church. Jesus said the greatest among his disciples are the ones who serve the others. And so we invite you then, as you receive these emblems of the collegium, see them in just that way. I now ask you, are you prepared to serve then as a fellow in the Doxology Collegium to support and enhance the craft and the cure of souls which God the Holy Trinity provides to the office of holy ministry? If so, then answer, I am with the help of God.
I am with the help of God.
Now I invite you, Elliot, to come forward and in the bestowal of vision.
First of all, Tyler C. Hunt. Mark B. Barnes. David C. Fleming. Timothy J. Pauls. C. Brian Fulton. Lucas V. Woodford. Matthew C. Worm. Now to express your love and appreciation for them, please greet the new fellows. The Almighty, most merciful God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bless and